everybody. This is my new fiddle, and I got it because I want to start writing a sort of bluegrass storyteller show and just talk about some of my stories and play a little bit like I used to play when I was a kid. Haven't played in a while, so there's a lot of catching up to do, but let's just hear the tone.